Peter, and the defence really holds off. And here she is from dummy half. What a wonderful ball. The referee likes this.
Yes, and that will be the danger for the Kiwis.
So even up the equation, and it's now New Zealand flying away with Jessica Mahar.
And in attack, I'd like to see them.
Watego gets away, Peter, and she's absolutely picks up. I think that's Tamika up.
Oh, and he's called them.
Therefore, Susie, and again, oh, that's a beautiful ball.
We've got at the moment, particularly defensively. There goes Emily Hennessy. Play on, says the ref. And
there's no room at all. So it was Hayley Maddock hits Upton, and that's exactly the reason why they went the right. They came back left and right again, Sammy Rogers. Long ball, it's there. She
went behind the line there, and she's paid the price for it.
Campbell again. Danny Davis, a beautiful ball to Watego. Makes amends for the last error up there in defence, and she's scored a beautiful try out wide.
Middle of the track at their middles, and even Emily Hennessy's struggling there. Well done, that's a good touchdown. Take those touches there.
Ali Maddock now, Shelley Davis threatening. It's a great ball, and guess who on the link? She was very, very prominent last night against the Kiwis. Mohi. Tainui-McIntyre.
And they've really put it to the Aussies. Good ball from Tamika again.
Well, clinical again there for the Aussies. Sammy Rogers again enjoying the spoils out there on the left flank. Abby Johnson here looking with Tainui-McIntyre once again. So we see again Tamika Upton. Great short ball. Peattie was denied before, but not this time.